challenge your obliques a little bit more. We're going to come down onto one elbow. You want to make sure your shoulder is directly over that elbow and you don't have your elbow out a ways from you. We're going to line your toes, hips, shoulders, and ears up and lift from your hips. So instead of pushing out of that shoulder, think of the weight being around your hips and lifting up from there. You can keep that top hand up, or if you need a little more support in the shoulders, bring it down onto that wrist. If this position gets too hard, you're going to bend that bottom knee back and just hold from there. So you're holding off your knee, again, lifting from your hip, and hold that out for 1 minute. Good luck with that.